got going. It is 1:17. I'm on my second round of the morning.
Well, I'm fairly decent.
Got all the bearings greased last night. Everything looked okay with that. Yesterday they had a wheel hub, the nut that holds the bearing on for the wheel, it had broke, so they had to replace that yesterday. So that was why we didn't get as much done yesterday as we would have liked to. But we're rolling now, so that's all that matters. This is my last pass of the morning. 6:34, school starts 7:15. Like to get there a little bit earlier, you know. You have plenty of time to get to class, all that stuff. I'm on my way to school. Man, I wish I could just get this and not got no school no more. Just to let y'all know, we got done discing the 900 acres. Today is Thursday. I was planning on taking a whole bunch more videos, showcasing more of the farming operation over that 900 acres. But as some of y'all can tell, I'm not sounding how I was. I got some sort of cold and I lost my voice 2 days ago, and it's slowly coming back. But we got done with discing, so I didn't really get to film much for y'all. But I'm cutting hay. Hopefully within the next week that these videos will come out for discing, I'll try to get one or two up for cutting hay and baling hay, or a mixture of the two.